The past 2 days we were dealing with Bible prophecy. And in the Bible we come to this fundamental truth that Bible prophecy is centered on Jesus Christ. There is nothing that we can speak in the Bible without Jesus Christ. One point comes out very, very clearly. The true story about my life. The true story about your life begins that very moment when you come in contact with the living and risen Savior. That's his story, or true history. And we find that it is God himself who divides time and activity in our life. It is God himself who divides, separates time and activity. It is God himself who has divided history. Whether it's the Chinaman or whether it's an Indian, time is calculated in AD and BC. And in between this division of time, God stepped out of eternity to come and dwell and encompass by time and space. To come and die on the cross of Calvary. That is why this evening we want to talk about the death of Jesus of Nazareth. The death of Jesus of Nazareth.